Hello, everybody. My name is David, aka BeardedViking7. I make TikToks, but I'm weaseling my way into YouTube. And today, we are going to be watching a little bit of the Norsemen. So, there's some funny clips. I found a YouTube video, which I'll link in the description. And I wanted to share this with you guys because it's actually one of my favorite parody shows ever. I also consider this the master of awkward moments. That's what this show reminds me of. So let's watch some of the funniest clips. It's going to be a short video today. If you do enjoy, please don't forget to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and leave a comment. Why? Because it's a free way to help out. Anyways, let's hop right in.
What is that?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, there are two very sharp objects zooming towards...
You have to learn how to communicate.
My favorite character. Yes.
That's what you do in a relationship.
I forgot about that part. He's looking directly at the arrows and they just stab him right in the...
Where are arrows?
In the name of Loki.
Do something. Pull them out.
No, don't pull them out. Don't pull them out. They have barbs.
Then you can't know that. Anyway, you know, you can walk around with two arrows sticking out of your head.
Listen to him. I mean, it'll be too much of a hassle. Imagine sleeping on your stomach. It would be impossible. A lot of things would...
Yes, that's what we all want to worry about. Sleeping on your stomach with arrows in your eyes. Just... This show is way too hilarious. I'm going to let the rest of this clip play through, but...
It would be impossible. They'll have to come out, okay? Just take it easy now. Take it easy.
No. We're going to save your vision, okay?
Okay.
It'll be easier if you stop squirming. Trust us now. On three.
One, two, three.
I can't see anything. Was the operation a success?
No, it wasn't a success at all. It's awful. I can see straight into your head.
Well, you were right about those barbs, though.
I have a serious issue with, extreme blood and gore. If that was me in person, I would... Next clip.
Well, it's time for the attitude. Anyone want to go first? Bjorn, you're the oldest. Maybe you should take the first jump.
Well, if someone else wants to jump, it's okay for me.
Anyone else have the urge?
No.
That's fine. Go ahead.
Okay, fine. If no one wants to jump, I can go.
So one thing about this, so I don't know if it's historically accurate or fully true. I'd have to do some more research into it. But as far as I know, this is something that the elders of the village would have done to release the burden of having to take care of an older group of people. Again, I don't know if this is 100% true, but in the show, it kind of talks about it.
It's a matter of honor, isn't it?
Oh yeah, the attitude is probably the most honorable thing you can do.
Honor is really important, Bill.
Yes. No.
If you just move a bit back there to give Bjorn some space.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, see you.
To Valhalla!
That's terrible.
What?
Okay, before we hop into this one, this guy right here, he's a slave in the show. And he is, just for a little context, unaware that he's a slave in the show. He thinks that this is a job. So keep that in mind while watching this clip. It's okay. Let's go.
Yes?
I had a cape with me on the ship. Or it's more like a cloak, actually, just without the buttons all the way down. But anyway, I gave it to one of your colleagues who promised to return it when we reached our destination. So I don't know. Maybe you can ask around for me or...
Nope. Come here.
Nope.
Oh, there is. Hi.
Here's the one. I'm the one who lent you my cape. That's my cape.
This is mine.
It's yours?
Yeah.
Well, isn't that quite a coincidence if you and I happen to use the same tailor in Rome and have the same family crest? I doubt that quite strongly.
Well, there's the case.
Come on, not even you can believe that. And you're wearing it all wrong. It's getting dirty. You're wearing it like an amateur.
You don't like dirt.
No. Who does?
Open your mouth.
Excuse me?
Open your mouth. Don't bite.
I have a very serious, terrible gag reflex when it comes to stuff regarding, like, fecal matter or poo, I guess. I don't know what's allowed to be said on YouTube, but this part, it really gets me going. I can't even look at it.
Whose cape is it? It's my cape.
That part. Wow. I got tears in my eyes.
You're not gonna
one.
Get away with it!
You guys see them? I don't know if you can, but wow, that always gets me. Anyways, next clip. This guy. So this guy right here is showing in the video. He's probably the dumbest person in the whole show, but you'll see why, so.
Stop. I'm what in hell time do you think you're doing?
Well, we just,
This one's mine.
He's trying to act tough.
Come on, Arn. You can do it. Oh! Arn, don't come on, Arn. Come here. You can do it. You're the best. Come on, Arn. Come on, Arn.
I had to be all dramatic.
She was strong and quick, like a weasel. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Now take that shovel and carefully dig around my head here.
This was actually a traditional punishment. Hold on, I'm going to go back so you guys can see this. The boy just whacks him in the head. So, you've probably seen this in movies before, but they dig a hole about up to your neck, bury you into it, compact it so you couldn't move. It was a type of torture.
Ah, what are you doing? You son of a whore!
What is it?
No.
Oh, God. I don't think I can show this.
I don't know.
Anyways, it's like what is it? Like
someone left it there.
Or somebody drew up like gay stuff for him. He's like embarrassed, but those are all.
It's a tenth peg.
Brother.
We don't talk about it. And then this, again, sorry for all the pauses, but this is a traditional Viking burial, setting the boat off ablaze at sea. And what he is doing is trying to shoot the flaming arrow to light the boat on fire before it's too far out.
Don't you just let me do it, because I...
No, it's just my hands are very cold, and these arrows are a bit too slippery for my style of shooting.
You missed. Okay, guys, so that was Norsemen. Now, I encourage you, if you haven't watched this show yet, it is absolutely hilarious. It's on Netflix. I think there's 3 seasons right now. I've watched them all. Please let me know in the comments if you've seen this before, and like tag me on TikTok or something like that with your favorite clips or favorite episode. I love to watch it. In fact, might do watch parties on Instagram or TikTok at some point. But I appreciate you guys for watching. If you enjoyed or if you want to support, don't forget to hit subscribe, leave a like, and then also spam comments. Why not? It's a great free way to support. If you want to see more content or you want to let me know what you guys would like to see on this channel, please leave it in the comments as well. I am excited to get on YouTube and I'm excited to show more content to you guys. Much love, and I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day. Skål.